Hi all, I hope you all are safe at a place. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how to submit an assignment in Google Classroom. As all of us knows that the Google Classroom is an LMS platform, or some people may call it a classroom management tool. But the biggest problem in the case of students side, they could not know how to submit their assignment or how we can upload the assignment task in our Google Classroom. So in this video, I am going to explain a step-by-step instruction or step-by-step demonstration how we can upload your assignment task in the Google Classroom. Let us join with me for the demonstration. This is my Google Classroom interface. In this you can see the classroom which I'm already joined. So here how we can find that the classrooms having the assignment task. So you can see each classrooms, if the teacher is not any assignment, you can find this kind of empty boxes. But these two classes having the assignment task is assigned by the teacher, that is called PG Diploma Life Skill as of the certificate course. So suppose I like to submit my assignment in this particular course, the PG Diploma Life Skill. So for reaching this particular course page, I am click the course dashboard. So that's a small icon in that. Once I press it, automatically it leaves the course interface. This is a PG Diploma Life Skill course interface. As all of you knows that for checking the material which is posted by the teachers, apparently the teacher, if they assign any assignment task, we are always using the classwork options. In this classwork, we can see the material which is posted by the teachers as well as the assignment task is assigned by the teachers. So here the teachers assign one assignment task in the classwork page. In the title as an assignment as a topic he assigned. There is a topic also here emphasized here and the description also is available. Suppose I like to submit the assignment of this particular assignment, the assignment typed document format. Here the teacher is giving a lot of instructions in it. So I can read the instructions carefully. Based on the instructions, I like to submit my assignment. The assignment which I am already prepared through the Word document and that I already keep in my desktop. Then now how we can upload that Word document or a PDF document which is saved as assignment task into our Google Classroom. For this, what we have to do? First, we have to select the assignment link which is created by the teachers. Then after that, we can go to the View Assignment. Once you press the View Assignment, it leaves the next interface of uploading the portal. So in this particular page, you can see once again the assignment title as well as the assignment description is given by the teacher. And the right side, you are finding the option called Your Work. There you can find out the option Add or Create. So there only we are going to upload the content. Suppose you have you didn't prepare the content with the use of the Word document or the PDF. Suppose you like to create your own with the use of the Google Docs, slides or the sheet, you can prepare it. Otherwise, you're already having some documents in the drive as well as the Google Slides in the drive, you can upload directly from there. But now I'm going to be upload my assignment task in a Word document as well as the PDF document through the file option, because file is an option for uploading. Suppose you have the assignment task in a URL base, like you are creating some blog or any kind of Google Docs link or a Google Forms link, you have to upload it. Otherwise, if you have any file, it's available in Google Drive, you can upload through the Google Drive. But now I'm going to demonstrate how to upload the file from our desktop. So here I press the file. Once you press the file, you are getting the other one small interface. There is recent file, upload, my drive and start. So here I can use the upload options to upload the file from my desktop. Therefore, I press the browse button. Once you press the browse button, it asks you the file path. I'm moved to my desktop. There I'm keeping already one assignment as a folder. There I'm having the two file. One is a Word file, other one is in PDF file. The two file I'm selecting. Then after that, I press the open. Once I press the open, the two file which I like to upload, no, it may upload it one by one. So now the two files are uploaded. So kindly ensure these things before press the turn in. Suppose you like to upload three documents, only two documents you uploaded. If you like to add one more document, you can go once again the add or create and then you can upload the document. Otherwise, you can upload the docs, slides, other things. Now, I like to submit the assignments because I'm already uploaded the assignment talks which is made by my end. Now, I like to submit the assignment to the teachers. What I'm going to do there after uploading the documents, there is an option called turn in. So, the turn in option is equal to the submit your assignment talks to the teacher. So here I'm going to press the turn in. Once you press the turn in, you are getting this option like turn in your work. Two attachments will be submitted for assignment, the title of the assignment task, and the two file name is be showing here. Suppose after ensuring that, suppose there is a mistakes for uploading, you can go to the cancel and you can rework, you can re-upload it once again. Suppose you feel that these two documents is correct, then you like to submit, then press the turn in. The turn in button is equal to the submit in the case of the Google Classrooms. Once you press the turn in, you can find the options like unsubmit. It means that you are submitted successfully in the Google Classroom. So in the next time, if you like to check whether you are submitted or not, what you have to do, once again, you can go to the same course and check the assignment, the link which is made by the teachers. You can find out the option called turn in the right side, and you can see once again the same, the view of the particular page. So you can see these two file which is uploaded earlier, and parallel you are seeing the option called unsubmit. So this way we have to confirm whether you submitted assignments or not. Here I am going to demonstrate how we can submit the assignment through our mobile phone in the Google Classroom. So just I am clicking the Google Classroom page. Once you click the Google Classroom icon, we are moving to the classroom which is already joined here. In this much of classes, I am going to be upload my assignment in the PG Diploma course. Therefore, I am going to click the classroom. Once I click the classroom, the dashboard, I can reach the home page of my classroom. Which is there we can see the teacher's assigned task and all. So as all of us know that once you click the classwork only, we can see all the classwork which is assigned by the teacher sides. It has to be submit my assignment. Therefore, I'm clicking the assignment heads. There is an assignment option. So once I press that options, you are able to find the options down as add work. Now I like to upload my assignment task as a Word document, which I'm already keeping my mobile phone. So for this, I'm clicking the add work. There, they're providing a lot of options like, suppose if you want to upload the document through the drive, you can press the drive option. You want to upload or you can be share as an image, you can use the camera. Even they recently updated in the Google Classroom scanner, even we can directly scan any pages. If you like to upload from the desktop, you can press the upload. Once you press the upload, it goes to your mobile phone file locations. So in this file locations, as you already know that where your file is saved. I save my file Adobe Scan. In this particular app, I'm already save my materials. This is my first file I would like to share to the teachers as an assignment. Therefore, I'm selecting here. Suppose I like to share the second one also, I can select. Like this, you can select that assignment which you want to share to the teachers. After selecting it, press the select button. Once you press the select, the two file which is selected, no, it may be uploaded. It takes few minutes to be uploading. You have to wait for up to the upload process to be over. Yes, now I attach the two files in successful manner. Then finally, I like to submit the assignment. Here, if you look onto the Google Classroom page in the mobile phone, you cannot find the submit as an option. Instead of that, they're given as a turn in option. So here, the turn in is represent the submit. So once I press the turn in, it gives some kind of message that turn in your work. Then it has to be submit. Then you can submit. Resubmit. So automatically the assignment task which you like to share to your teachers, it may submit. Then you may get the options called submitted, and you can see down unsubmitted. So this unsubmitted is a term is represent you submitted successfully in your assignment task. Suppose I like to go back, I want to check once again whether I submitted correctly. I can go back once again the assignment. You can check it here. You already upload the two attachments. Once you press here also, you can see the options. The top, the turn in, it will be black color. And you can find this option called unsubmit. So the unsubmit is options represent you are submit your assignment task in a successful manner. So hopefully this tips might help you to attempt the further assignment task which is assigned by the teachers. Thank you all. We'll meet in the next video. Bye.